guys, I'm Judith from Bushiroad.
And I'm Terrence,
also from Bushiroad.
Okay, right now we are at near the house of a very young boy who sent us a letter. Who he drew a lot of cards of buddy fights and wants us to turn those cards into those ideas into cards. Obviously, we might not be doing that, but the thing is, we are so impressed with his letter and the effort and love he has put inside the letter that we have decided to give him a visit and give him a special prize.
Yes, it was a very well written letter.
Yeah, we are very impressed. The entire office was actually very impressed with his letter. So that's why we're here. Well, we don't normally do this.
No, this is the first time.
This is the very first time that we're doing this. So we might be doing this again or we might not be doing this again. But anyway, continue to send us letters and we assure you that we read all your letters. So without further ado, we're going to go up and give him... his name is Avik. We're going to give Avik a surprise.
His mom knows about it. But he doesn't know about it.
Hello.
Hi. Are you Avik? Nice to meet you. I am Julius.
We're here for this is Terrence.
Terrence.
So we're here for a very special meeting. First of all, do you recognize us?
Oh.
Who do you send it to?
Bushiro.
So that's where we're from, Bushiro.
Then you recognize this, right?
So okay. So we have received your letter, and I must say we are very impressed with what you have done here. So, all your drawings, your card packs, your abilities, we think it's very well thought out. Yeah, we're really impressed with the quality. You can see your enthusiasm and passion for buddy fight. So we have decided to give you a special visit.
Yep.
And I think we have prepared something, a little gift, a buddy gift, if you can call it that, for you.
Okay, oh, wow. So this is for you, and this was recently released, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. Recently released. You know this box? Solar Strive X2 BT01A. Yeah. Maybe you can show the camera your buddy can.
Have you gotten yours yet?
No,
not yet.
Now you have.
Now you have.
We were just holding on because this is PSLE year.
Ah.
So we have been kind of ease it a little bit for
the
next couple of months, but yeah.
Should we pass it to your mom?
No.
Just to show everyone how well done the artwork is, this coloring as well.
And it's one of the best we've seen so far.
Mm. So, Avik, maybe you can tell us what do you like about Buddy Fight so much?
It's like the thrill.
The thrill?
Yeah.
The thrill of winning?
Yeah.
And then the intense fight,
yeah.
The counter. Am I gonna win this turn? Right? So what's your favorite word?
Dragon Eye.
Okay. And your buddy would be? Azinahaka.
Only problem is no matter how many packs I open, I'm never gonna win. I bought like a whole booster box of all the buddy packs and all of them were the double rest.
Mm-hmm. But you know what this set is about, Solar Strike? It is actually about Azinahaka and Dragon Eye and Zwei. You know, right? So a lot of the cards here are related to your favorite wall and your flag. So I don't know what's inside. I hope you get a buddy rare or a special.
You know, buddies. Buddy rares choose their owners.
Buddy rare choose their owner. Oh, very well said.
You might find one in there, who knows?
Well, hopefully you find whatever you need for your deck in this box. So yeah, thank you so much for your letter. We're really pleased to receive your letters. Because among your letters, we received quite a number of fan mails from other people as well.
Yeah.
But yours is especially impressive. And so really thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you once again, Avik.
Thank you.
Right, so we decided to give Avik here a little visit to give him a box. And this is the first time that we're doing this, and I'm not sure if we're gonna be doing this again because it was like a spontaneous moment. Hey, let's visit Avik and show him our appreciation for his love of Buddy Fight. So if you have been playing Buddy Fight and you really want to show your appreciation, feel free to send your fan mails to us. We read every letter, we just don't respond to everyone. But please keep it up.
Thank you so much for all your love and for Buddy Fight.
Thank you.
Thank you.